left or right.
Think I got something better. Hey, you Ruby!
What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard, then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
Yo! Get your fucking balls off Ruby! She ain't going anywhere with you. She's on that clock, got it?
So are you guys. Get back to work.
I'm a crusty motherfucker!
Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Good on you. Got a light?
Night City.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure.
First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah, blah. Johnny told you.
Gonna make me wait all day?
You don't seem surprised.
Was surprised, but not anymore. You probably don't remember.
I got flashes here and there. Not everything, thank God.
He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad he's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity?
Mm-hmm.
And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Feels, weird. This. You...
Face is changing, you know. Still look like V. But that mean smirk. How he talks.
I don't...
I know. could never confuse you two. So sleep soundly.
Smasher. He tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait. Grayson.
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Know what Smash has been up to all the...
Disappeared after the Sokka Tower assault in 2023. All thought he was gone for good. Then... suddenly reappeared. Did a few Mondo jobs for Arasaka. Nobody's seen him in years. Except Grayson, apparently.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. Holo buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard somewhere in your head.
So, you ready?
You ought to be the...
Yeah, well,
yeah, you sure picked the right moment to
Ought to be happy I left it all.
Oh, I am. Look at me.
Like a fucking red. Well, we...
This place.
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem. Beggar, not chooser.
V, need your help. Same spot as last time. Don't make me wait.
What is it? Hello?
So,
Lizzie?
Feeling better?
No.
V, I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son and he's back home. You can help make that happen. Bye. I've attached all the info you need.
Interesting.
Trevor's ride. Shot up pretty nicely.
Along with Trevor, too.
Come on!
Thank you.
Well, what do we have here? All right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.
Lizzie, what in the... Fuck. Now I get the rush.
Lee, I was angry. I pushed him. These fucking arms, these hands. Oh my god. You...
Shit. Guy's in shreds.
You strangled him, Lizzie. Slowly.
I was angry. I just wanted to break...
I got what he deserved. So, this is about the body, right? That's why you called?
Yes, the media can't hear about this, got it? That would be...
Huh?
The world would eat it up. A tale of the temptation to control another's memory. A grim reminder that a person is merely a collection of bytes that can be copied, reproduced...
Lizzie, snap the fuck out of it. What about the body?
I don't know. Do whatever. Take it somewhere. Burn it. I'll pay you.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
Sleep? I won't sleep. Thank you, Liam. You don't...
What the hell are you talking about?
Go, V. Go. And take him with you.
Someone should give you a checkup. See if you're okay, Lizzie. Someone you trust.
I like what's happening to me. Lovely to meet you, V. Now go. Go.
Gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border.
Surrender!
His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but we need someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
Thank you.
loose.
I need cover!
Is this a test? Yeah, my foe.
Easy, June. Archie said it.
Archie Crane?
Very same. Don't go jumping for joy. Now get out of here. Sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
I'll see you in hell!
juicy baby. Was starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget? The job is done and shut. Sure, you saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time.
Organized crime activity reported on Sage Gulch Road. Warrant issued for Rufus McBride on counts of practicing at the River Dock without a license. Record shows 3 counts of causing permanent disability and 1 count of aiding in the staging of suicide. Purpose in hiding among members of the race gang. The city is offered a reward for neutralizing the threat and the group concealing it.
Thank you. Fuck you looking at! Nothing to see here. Move along!
What's going on here?
This your first day? Get out of here!
From what I can tell.
And? You think I don't know that? Fucking corpos walking around like holy cows in a two-piece? But I ain't letting them go. No fucking chance.
I'm not asking you to. What I want is for you to let me finish the job.
Yeah? And what's in it for you?
Nothing. This is how I unwind.
All right. Let's go, boys.
Take care of yourself, officer. Rise and shine, Corpo Swine.
Oh, fuck. Shit. Well, if it wasn't for you, I'd be... Well, thank you. Were you sent by the company?
Wrong answer.
Then, hold on. What do you want from me?
The truth. What do they want from you?
I have no idea. They said something about some slut and a virtue. But when I asked what I had to do with it, they started beating on me so hard, I thought I'd die.
This city's really going down the drain. For the police to do this in plain sight for no reason.
Go on. Get out of here.
But...
Nothing.
I don't believe you. You saved me.
Don't measure others by your own yardstick, prick.
Good. shut.
¿Y cuándo tomó un perrito?
Comienza el acto de los agentes de seguridad corporativa más cercanos.